everyone, we're in Osu. I wanted to try out Tatale vegan restaurant. It's a stone throw away, about an hour drive from Greater Accra. But I'm really excited to taste some of this delicious Ghanaian vegan food. We've arrived at Tatale restaurant. As you can see, the menu is so beautiful. I'm so hungry. So I'm gonna decide what I'm gonna get. I'm gonna get chickpea and vegetable curry. That's what I'm gonna get. They have, I think I want Sobolo. Oh, I love Sobolo. Then I want a dessert, pineapple crumble. Guys, this is so good. That's what I'm gonna get. You can be a vegan in Ghana. I actually googled vegan restaurants in Ghana, and I feel like over the last 2 to 3 months there's been a lot more that have come up on Google Maps. There are particular spots that service plant-based food. There's juices everywhere, there's fruits everywhere. This is for the plant-based eaters or those who just want to try plant-based food. We'll catch you soon once we start eating the food. This is Sobolo, and this here is watermelon, pineapple and coconut water.
Perfect,
yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
So guys, living it up. This is like my happy place. Fruits, vegetables and sunshine. They've just brought out for us chickpea salad, which as you can see has a chickpea sauce, a chickpea with a red pesto, pear, which is avocado, freshly diced tomatoes. They also have quinoa salad, which I was gonna go for, but I was curious for this one. This is nice. It's nice, it's very filling. I wanted something more lighter. It just has a nice, calm, healthy flavor. They also have fresh herbs in it. I can taste like basil and cucumber. I noticed that the pace in which the service is delivered is really good for your digestion. But you know, me being in the West, you're used to all your food coming at one go and it's like gobble, gobble, gobble. But first the drinks were served, gave us a good 10 minutes to finish the drinks. Then the drinks are taken. Next, the starter served. No rush at all. Everything is time comfortable. Could be 20 minutes. Then the main meal. Then I have a dessert coming as well. So the pace is giving me time to digest the food. Okay, so as you can see, food has been served and we have chickpea curry with fried vegetables and also or grilled vegetables, and then brown rice. And the curry is really nice and spicy. I asked for it slightly spicy. It's got a beautiful flavor that's like punchy. The curry is good. I'll give this really good, at least 7 out of 10. This one really good. I like it. This one, red red, that looks banging, but it's not mine, so I can't just dive into it. And the rice is cooked really nicely. It's not overcooked. The grilled vegetable is good as well. It's light, it's not got a lot of flavor, it's just nice and simple. Very nice. It's evening time and we're rounding up now. We've just asked for our food to be packed away so I can take it home because I don't want to be driving in the dark. It's been a really beautiful time. Tatale closes at around 9, so there's no rush. The vibe is really chill. This would be a really nice place to do some work if you have a laptop, because it's just really calm, peaceful area, quiet. So yes, just wait to do the roundup, guys. We're going to be on our way home. We might capture some footage on our drive back. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today. Remember to like, share and subscribe. Share this with anyone who is thinking about coming to Ghana, interested in relocating and just want to know what it feels like to live day to day in Ghana. Mwah! See you next time. Okay, ladies, I like to show off my outfit, let you guys know where I got this from. This I got from Hashimoto Mall because they're doing like a 4-day weekend selling handmade beautiful prints. I paired it with a dress I got from the UK at some point, a skirt. And this is beautiful. Just wait to share it so you can see how it looks. Let me know, would you wear something like this? Bye. Have a good night. See you in the next one.
I did that.